first off, it was a little bit too far in front of him, plus it was on edge, and that's why he had no control on that shot.
Nyquist brings it in, crosses over! Simple play, chip it up in the middle of the ice, and watch this move by Nyquist. Right between the skates and the stick of Brent Seabrook. But the best part about this goal is the patience of hold, and put the puck past Corey Crawford.
You know why he's got the livest legs in the building? In the first period, he only played 2 minutes. There's Tom Rennie working with him. We talked about the patience the Red Wings showed with Gustav Nyquist.